Just thinking of how to get away. No one ever knew there was coal in the mountains till a man from the northeast arrived. He was waving them $100 bills. He said, "I'll pay for your minerals." But he never left Harlem alive. Granny, she sold out cheap, and they moved out west of Pineville to a farm where big Richland River winds. And I bet they danced every jig, and they laughed and sang a new song. Who said we'd never leave Harlem alive?
Leave Harlem alive.